greetings from Monument Valley, where the party continues. We're not putting party signs and balloons out here because it is a Navajo home, and so we don't want to be disrespectful that way. But everybody needs to exercise the day before they have to empty the moving truck. So here's how you do TRX on the road when you move from New York to Tucson. First off, you need the TRX straps. You need a U-Haul van with a great attachment point here. And then you need a scenic plate, you know, something like this would work. And then you have to do it midday before the campers arrive, but that's, you know, anyway. Now here is, see this? That's important. So you have to wear hiking boots for TRXing in nature. And then of course this is kind of uneasy, so we have to dig in real good here in Monument Valley. Just dig in real quick there, so you don't have a problem. And then you have to remember you're out here at about 100 degrees heat. It's dry heat, but it's still hot. And then you just gotta get ready for moving. Tomorrow we have to empty the U-Haul. So, but if you look at the view, it sure beats going inside the gym, you know. Yeah, so gotta get closer to the van for the bicep. This stuff is a little treacherous here. You really dig them in. Yeah, that's better. You got about 5 reps out here. Then you get really exhausted because it's so hot. It's just a fly, they're good for moving preparations. Isn't that awesome? Greetings from Monument Valley.